This is incredible. You two know each other?
Mom, this is my friend Alex Finch. Have we met before?
Do you, Louis Jeffries, take Corinne Randolph?
Uncle Marsh.
Who the hell's Uncle Marsh?
Oh, honey, would you get the little silver corn holders, please?
What corn holders?
It's in the sideboard, second drawer down on the right.
Do you think it's possible for Louis to come back?
My mother never really got over my father.
That lady is my wife.
Philip?
It's my best friend.
Philip, it's great to see you again.
Miranda.
Miranda.
He treats me like I'm five, like I'm his daughter or something.
I was Louis Jeffries.
He's not daddy. Nobody is.
Remember this? All he wants is your money.
You're wrong. He wants my body.
I'm gonna go upstairs and take a cold shower.
Why don't you just attack Mom once and for all?
All these years, you've never touched her.
I'm so ripe, I'm about to fall off the vine.
Mother?
Philip!
Corinne.
Go to your room!
Go to your room, Alex!
Chances are, the moment you come into view, chances are.